back in the vet room right now. We're actually gonna prepare the semen to go and AI that cow. So that's our breeder sleeve. Get a bit of lube on her hand.
So you put your arm up into the cow so that she gets pregnant and you take the baby away and sell the milk so that grown-up human beings drink it. Does anybody else think we shouldn't be doing this to other animals?